Wait!
Yes?
Thank you for cleaning.
Nay, it is I who should thank you for your assistance. I must make haste.
Okay, so our adventure really without Steiner now?
As it turns out, it didn't matter that we snuck into their mansion, but the kings were hiding something in their mansion. What's wrong? Am I boring you?
Oh no, your story is very interesting. But I'm concerned about Vivi. Why isn't he back yet?
You're right. He is late. I'm not worried about Steiner, but Vivi, I'm not so sure about. Let's go look for him.
Yeah, it keep being repeated again and again that we just don't like Steiner. Souvenir around us because, well, simply we don't have the same goal. That's what.
Oh yeah, we could buy another wrist
with the rest of the money. We need to spend it so when we flee, we won't drop any jill. That would be nice. No, not sell. Buy. So what could I sell? Ether? Wow, one is 1,000? Let's sell 3. Yeah, let's sell 3. Oh, potion is also... Wow. Phoenix Finian, wow, 1,000. Okay, good to know. Let me buy more wrist. Oh, yep. I hope I got more money to buy the steeple hat in the future, but I'm pretty sure we will get it. Let's go to the item and range just out to. Dagger. Okay, no ability. Nothing. Okay. Good.
Wait a minute. Last time I saw Vivi, he was standing over there. Did I hear a chocobo? A chocobo? Vivi said he heard the chocobo here. Is someone crying?
Yeah, it's Vivi. Vivi is the one that cried, I think.
It's coming from the hole. Vivi?
Zidane?
Vivi, where are you? Are you underground? Can you move?
They told me to stay here.
Are you hurt?
No.
Don't worry. We'll get you out. We'll hurry, so stay where you are, okay?
Okay.
What's going on in this village? There's gotta be a way into the underground somewhere. Let's look for one.
Okay.
Is it through the well?
It seems like such a quiet village.
Oh no! No! No!
A well would lead underground, but I can't fit through this thing. There's gotta be a way in somewhere.
How can- Why? You could go from the well? Why not? Wait, how could we stop this? No, Okay.
Isn't this obvious? There's a cool breeze.
Don't go down. Let's go over here first. Who knows, we could get the mayor key. Oh no!
Why did you stop, Zidane?
I'm the mayor of this village. Who are you?
Ah, oh, this again? The mayor just cannot... So... Okay. And that kid! That child is still there! Okay, let's go down. I hope there is no such a killer boss down here. Hope so. Another Jill. Jill! Jill!
This isn't... just a regular underground storage facility.
What's going on?
Why is it moving?
Is it true that Mayor's brother found it?
I guess that reconciled. His brother's one of us now.
Wasn't he on the old lady's side before?
Oh, about abandoning the farm? He probably only said that because he was fighting with the mayor. Who cares? We need more workers anyway. Hey, let's put this in the box.
I guess the guys at the castle will take care of it.
The castle?
Yep. We're only in charge of production.
Gotcha!
The pattern on this barrel.
Come along now. Hurry up!
Vivi! That bastard! Hey!
What is it?
Did you see the last barrel next to the shed? I've seen the exact same pattern on some of the barrels at the castle. This place must have some kind of connection with Alexandria Castle. I must know what it is. So please, I beg of you, don't cause any trouble just yet.
Alright. But I will start trouble if Vivi is in danger. Agreed?
Sure.
Alright, let's go. They went further inside.
Ocean. So, yeah.
So, this is why I heard a chocobo up there.
So, yeah. This is also a good part about Final Fantasy IX, where each character has some dilemma on their own.
Okay, I'm kind of afraid it's Mimic. Where Vivi is questioning his existence because of this event right now, Zidane is just looking for girls.
I have a favor to ask, Kippo. I want to deliver a letter to Moki. Thanks, Kippo!
Safe!
Why not?
Let's save Kippo!
Yeah, even Steiner will question about his loyalty in the middle of the game. I can't believe so. Might be very wrong, but... yeah, I kind of forget most of the story. Okay, we're in a full health, so let's go. Yeah, so I don't have much thought about this game because I rarely play it again. Well, I already tell you why. I usually spend my time playing games with a lot of customization for the characters, like material combination and junction combination. So for this game, although the graphic is very nice, I'm not really replaying this game so much. Maybe only 3 or 4 times, and I'm pretty sure I only finished the games once or twice, maybe. Wait. Okay. I thought it's gonna lead to another treasure chest, but it's not. But it's good, so I'm not really remember about the game. That's good, right?
What the heck is that?
Zidane, what is it?
Oh, what is it?
Someone's crying.
Ah, it's Vivi.
Vivi?
Zidane?
It is you. I'll get you out. Why would they stop you in a box?
How could they?
We'll talk later.
Hold on.
It's open. What happened?
After you left, some man kidnapped me and brought me here. They told me to stay put. I was so scared. I didn't know what to do. They asked me, why were you outside? And then they say, the cargo ship isn't even here yet. I didn't know what they were talking about, so I didn't say anything. And then they said, let's put it in today's shipment.
And they put you in that box?
Yeah.
Well, I'm glad you're safe.
Listen, Vivi, you gotta do something next time. You should try screaming back or whatever.
Screaming?
Yeah, like, get off me, you scumbag!
Scumbag?
Like that. It suppresses your attacker and empowers you.
I see.
I need to ask you a favor, Vivi. We want to check out what's ahead. I know you might not be thrilled with the idea, but...
Zidane, I want to know more too. Look, what is that thing?
Right, we'll all go together.
Searching for item first. Or maybe money.
It's empty.
And the 5 jewel.
Is that an egg?
Is this machine making eggs? This isn't a Miss engine, but there's Miss coming out of it. Oh, should I go there or should I go here?
Is this smoke? No. This is mist. Let's see.
Oh, okay, that's a wrong thing to do. Really wrong thing to do. Wait, can I escape? Oh, I can't. Well, let's escape then. Why would I want to fight these guys? If we could escape, we'll escape. I'm until the time we got troubles. We'll grind. Oh, maybe this only to make this little place or dungeon, whatever you want to name it, filled with monster, maybe. No?
This monster, sir?
Oh, shoot. Maybe I should go right first. Okay, no. This is good. Okay. Let's take the treasure! We're a thief after all. Oh, shit. Suddenly encounter raid. Disturbed us with random battle. And it's keep giving us ghosts. I think ghosts would be very easy to be defeated by Vivi's fire, but we're not going to do it right now. Yeah, I'm still gonna try to hold on my level. Wow! Enemy really got prioritized in this game, wasn't it? I think that makes things kinda hard. Or maybe just simply my low level that make it happen. Probably. I think I'm gonna spend potion then? It's kinda sucks you don't replenish your HP on Moogle, you need to use 10. An experience, okay, I think that's all. Yep. Wait, there is another exclamation there.
So many machines! What are they doing here? Looks like it's sending mist to the machine outside. What are those eggs made of? Chocobo and Hissle Greens? The Chocobo is powering the conveyor belt. Why don't they just use a machine to do it?
I think I better go back and save at the Moogle again. Yeah, I think we're proceed quite a lot in even so. And remembering how I got game over back in the ice cavern, I'd better save now. Better prepare than sorry, right? Come on! Jeez, even when the enemy's not having enough speed, we still spend quite a time to flee. Maybe because Final Fantasy VII and VIII is quite easy, they tried to make a Final Fantasy game with more challenging enemies, maybe? I don't know. maybe just because of my low level, that's all. Yeah, I'm trying my best not to grind. Not because I want to be so OP at the end of this game. Just simply I want to play a lot, or maybe all of Final Fantasy's title that I have in my library this year, so yeah, I need to be kind of fast. I don't know, might be very silly.
Here's another strange machine. It looks kind of like the mist engine on the Tyrus ship.
Yep, random battle and the encounter raid is somewhat disturbing, right? Now That's why when, if you know a game, a PlayStation 1 game called Wild Arms 2, it's an RPG, a JRPG 2. Well, I will play it sometime. There is some nice mechanic on the game that I kinda hope... Wait, what?
I can almost see inside, but I can't see anything. I just hear some noise. Are the eggs hatching?
Yeah, the great mechanic in that game is before the random encounter is gonna happen, there is an exclamation point on your head, and you could decide to just do the battle or not. Yeah, pretty believe so, but might be wrong.
Ah! What is this? There! Some parts are different, but... Look like Vivi. What? What is this? Are they dolls? Someone's coming. Vivi, dagger! Why? Is my mother behind this?
This is the only way.
What are you doing, Zidane?
Wow, Zidane.
Sorry, but stay quiet!
That's a nice chance. Hey, could you say something?
No, not me.
Okay, never mind. It's almost time, hurry it up, will ya?
I hear ya.
Whoa!
Zidane!
Oh, we got packed!
Baby!
Oh, pardon me. I must escort a person of high rank to the castle. When will the cargo ship arrive?
You're in my way. Looks good.
Oh! Oh! I thought... Okay! We're playing as Steiner. Yeah, this is also a good part with Final Fantasy IX, I think. We play a lot with other characters besides the main characters. Although it's quite usual for RPG, of course.
The smell of coffee relaxes me. How about a cup?
Oh, thank you. I'm not here to drink coffee! Tell me when the cargo ship will arrive, or else the Alexandrian royal family will appropriate this property.
And now what?
I order you to tell me when the cargo ship will arrive. Tell me!
You're not a very creative interrogator.
I'm just trying to do what is right.
Who decides right or wrong? You?
Anyone can tell right from wrong.
Still as green as a pickle.
When will the cargo ship arrive?
It's already here. They should be loading it now.
Why couldn't you tell me sooner? Thank you.
Very polite. These knights, Alexandrian's knights. So polite. Very different from a real knight.
Oh, it is indeed a cargo ship. Now I can take the princess back to the castle. No one must think of a way to get her on the ship. What? There is something come out of the ground.
Yeah, I really love the plot of the stories. It's very nice. I wonder what they're gonna use them for. We've been making lots of them since they set up the factory 6 months ago.
Who cares? This is a piece of cake compared to farming. But a money too.
Hey, is that scary guy in armor running toward us?
Well, let's get out of here.
Well, Steiner is kind of scary. He is kind of scary.
This barrel. What could be inside? What could they possibly be shipping out from this village? What the? Did I just see that barrel move? Let's see.
Poke it with a sword! Of course!
Here!
Ow! Ow! What did you do that for?
You!
You almost stabbed Dagger!
The princess?
Ouch!
Yeah, the comic touch is also nice.
Oh, princess, what in the world is going on? You scoundrel! Is this your doing?
Steiner, please!
Yes, your highness.
Zidane, I don't know what to say to Vivi. I never knew anything suspicious was going on at the castle.
We still don't know for sure. Let's stay by Vivi's side.
This is not the time to panic. I must get the princess on board the cargo ship somehow. Then we can head back to Alexandria Castle.
Yo, Rusty! Do you know where this airship's going?
Oh, Limbom. Yes, to Limbom.
That's convenient! Did you ask someone?
The old man and the sharks told me, so it must be true.
You're acting strange.
Something is heading this way.
Princess Garnet! The queen is waiting for you at the castle.
You were all sent by the castle?
What? What are you talking about?
You were all unconscious from the blizzard. He said he was a black waltz.
Are you the one who defeated number one? I am Black Waltz number two. My power, magic and speed make me far superior to number one. Resistance is futile. Come, princess. The queen awaits.
No, I will not return to the castle.
Come with me or you'll regret it.
Wait. Aye, Steiner, so let's escort the princess back to the castle.
You think I care? I won't let you stand in the way of my mission.
Yeah, before Garnet think about how her mother is somewhat chasing her too much, releasing bomb to the airship, but...
Princess, stay there while I kill the others. I will let you get in my way.
Teleport. Okay. Good. Teleport is a nice skill. Stipple hat. That is also good. Let's use protect to Zidane. Vivi. I could do thunder.
Strip away the ground with glistening blade.
This is how you use thunder!
Oh, okay. Don't use magic against him. Now I know.
Fire sword!
So, what could Vivi do? Just attack? Letter plant. Okay.
Life refreshing, please. Blow in energy.
That's still again? Yeah, Garnet still thing. Her mother. Looking for her. But I don't think that is the case. She only wants something that she brings along with her. I forget what it is. Let's check the steel again. Wow. Doesn't have anything. Okay, let's go all attack.
My mission is to tech bank the princess.
Oh, Vera. Oh no, Fifi's died. Fifi's down. Phoenix down, Fifi, and cure.
Life refreshing breeze, blowing energy, cure.
How many HP do you have, dude? Ah, I could do summon? No. Not enough MP. Not yet.
Destruction of nature! Gathering flame!
Alright, I have sword art. I might just need to see it. That's quite good, I think, with the defend. Sword art, nothing.
Sweep away the ground with glistening blade.
Life refreshing breeze, blowing energy, cure.
Okay, MP is just enough. All right.
Why?
Yeah, the boss on Ice Cavern is the hardest so far. It's just simply because we fight it alone, and he summoned a friend, Sea Lion. That's hard.
Black Waltz number 2. Did my mother really send him to capture me?
It can be. There is no reason to trust the words of some bandit. He was just another criminal, scheming to use the princess for some evil deed.
Have I not been careful enough?
Your noble upbringing cannot be disguised so easily.
That's not true at all. You haven't been watching. Dagger is trying really hard. You're the one with the problem, walking around yelling princess everywhere. About the border crossing.
Yes.
Why don't we hitch a ride on this airship?
Sure, Lindbom should not be terribly far by airship. I mean, won't be too far. But why don't we get some rest before we go?
Yeah, rest at the inn.
Okay, let's head back to the village. Vivi, you'll be safe with me.
Yeah, that's a good idea, because we could save. Yeah, let's save first. Lady? Oh, only kids these days? You keep walking, but I want to access that chest over there.
Blocked by you!
Let's spend... Wait a minute, I'm going to Lindbone? Okay, so I don't think I want to spend my jewel then. Because maybe I need money in Limbum to buy the steeple hat.
His old coat.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought I'd capture it already.
Hey.
Now we know that he's staring at Vivi. Not Garnet. Yeah. Zidane suspected to be Garnet just because, well, he's a womanizer. He will be doing that if he is that man. So it's only natural for Zidane to accuse that man.
Looking at Dagger, not Vivi.
Although the thought is kind of scary. An adult seeing a boy, looking at a boy, to sell it, put it on the barrel, cheese.